Let's say you're working on this difficult-to-use PC. Let's say you'd rather be working on this easy-to-use Macintosh. How do you get what you're working on from the PC into the Macintosh? Like this.